When we hear about German super weapons, we generally tend to think about feasible prototypes that were meant to change the course of war. Some people believe in Deglock, the mysterious Nazi bell, and German UFOs, mainly Hornbu-type flying saucers. But we have to remember that many weapons we don't consider wonder anymore were revolutionary at one point. German engineers had developed the first assault rifle, the first jet fighter, the first cruise and the mid-range ballistic missiles, electric boats, combat helicopters and many, many more. These are some of the most remarkable achievements of German scientists.